the record show that our restraint is not inexhaustible.
Water? If you sprinkle it on top of a glass of gin. So, you and, brooding blue eyes in the next room? You sleeping with him?
What? No.
They could use it. He's wound pretty tight.
Okay, I'll just...
So how'd you know? This Flynn guy tell you?
Doesn't matter. Your secrets are safe with us. As soon as we find Flynn, you can go back to...
To Jack? All right, go ahead, say it. You think I'm a tramp?
No. I think you're fascinating.
Don't think another woman's ever called me that before.
I mean it. A woman. Especially in this day and age. Living the life that you're living. The people that you know, the things that you've seen.
Honestly, I felt like a nobody. And then one night, I met Jack. And the next morning, it was all different, like a roller coaster. You ever wake up one day and not recognize your own life?
Yes, actually. A lot, really.
And now I never know what's going to happen next. I really don't.
Isn't that terrifying?
Some of the time.
Do you ever wish that you could go back to your old life?
Never. It'd be easier, I guess, but I think if I did, I'd always wonder.
Wonder what?
If I was missing out on something better.
You said that name before.